edit.
Okay, let's begin.
A compound, a substance composed of two or more elements chemically combined in definite proportions by weight. Mixture, two or more substances that are not chemically united, such as air. Solution, a uniform mixture of varying proportions of a solvent and a solute.
For many of our students, this is the lesson you've been waiting for.
Lesson.
Hydrogen, H, plus 1. Sodium, Na, plus 1. Magnesium, Mg, plus 2. Aluminum, Al, plus 3. Potassium, K, plus 1. Calcium, Ca, plus 2. Chromium, Cr, plus 2, 3, 6.